Seeking this pain, this torture of horror that I'm always conceding.